Hello everyone! Today the topic tea and to store, but when we travel. How we store the tea when we travel? So it looks more or less same like last time when I moved this away. Pew. So first of all, yeah, glass version, of course I will take this ceramic, break too fast, so not these boxes, yes. Like here, this I will maybe take with me. Then it's about the size, how much I want to take. From one tea, so much tea? Maybe not, huh? This like plastic box is very light and easy, convenient. Can be a good version. The metal box is a little bit more heavy. And this is more protect from water. So, water protection, huh? These two are not so waterproofed, but normally I also would like to have my whole luggage also waterproof, that not the rain comes in. So it's also possible, but that's just saying when you go wild outdoor, then maybe you want to go more on this side of versions. Boom, these three. For me, mostly when I go for a small trip or somewhere, I take this little box, fill this every time for a shop. Like I say, I don't prefer this one, but when I go for a short trip for 1 week, some days, is this very convenient and easy going. A glass, when you take a glass with you, then maybe covered in the socks or in a pullover, whatever, that is a little bit covered. When not, then maybe it breaks when you move your backpack or your luggage somewhere, huh? This one, you can smash it and this don't really break, so very easy going, like would be also a good version. Huh? Here, one of my favorite versions, when I go to a friend and I want to take different tea with me to him to have a check on the different ones, so I take this box here. Very convenient and it's also protect from the rain, from water. And here you have the small boxes, you see, like I can take one out. It's very, very cool one. I just find it in a shop, a random shop. So one of my favorite. And I put just a paper there that the tea don't jump around. And you see also here, insulation again, that we airtight. So very convenient and perfect. Like this one is also every time okay. And when it's empty, then I can put it away. So I go in nature and this is empty. So I just have the rest of it. And then I can put it in the next trash bin when I find one. So yeah, one more is like boxes like this. Here, like I also have this one inside. It's now ceramic, but you have then the whole set where it's covered. But maybe we go next time in the different set we can take with us for drinking tea. So all in one, this was to store the tea when I go traveling. What do you do? What is your favorite one? Most like, I think the most of you guys maybe make this or have a small box or something like this. And I really can recommend when you find a box like this. Pretty cool. So yeah, see you next time. All the best.